The Imitation of Christ, Chapter 7. Avoiding False Hope and Pride. Vain is the man who puts his trust in men, in created things. Do not be ashamed to serve others for the love of Jesus Christ, and to seem poor in this world. Do not be self-sufficient, but place your trust in God. Do what lies in your power, and God will aid your good will. Put no trust in your own learning, nor in the cunning of any man, but rather in the grace of God, who helps the humble and humbles the proud. If you have wealth, do not glory in it, nor in friends because they are powerful, but in God, who gives all things and who desires above all to give himself. Do not boast of personal stature or of physical beauty, qualities which are marred and destroyed by a little sickness. Do not take pride in your talent or ability, lest you displease God, to whom belongs all the natural gifts that you have. Do not think yourself better than others, lest perhaps you be accounted worse before God, who knows what is in man. Do not take pride in your good deeds, for God's judgments differ from those of men, and what pleases them often displeases him. If there is good in you, see more good in others, so that you may remain humble. It does no harm to esteem yourself less than anyone else, but it is very harmful to think yourself better than even one. The humble live in continuous peace, while the hearts of the proud are envy and frequent anger.